Guys, today we're going to be drawing a llama. Please try to stick along with me. Start with the circle. Do a line. Do a big one and then a small one, and then color in the rest of it, but not color in the circle of the eye. And do a round piece around his eye. Do that. Like, draw a line and draw another one and go down. Just make a Y. And then do that. And then go like, do it poofy. So do it big and then small. Just draw his ear. Don't want to make it too big. And then draw another ear. You want to draw it behind his other ear, because that would look weird if it was right there. But, and draw lines in it like I just did. Then draw some bumps on the line for his neck. Then stop, and then make this one a little bit longer. That one longer, and draw his leg. Go, do the bumps too. Start with do a circle, and then do the bumps back up. Put a line in it. Start at his belly or something. I don't know what it is. His chest. And then go down, 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 down. Circle up. Go to his other toes. And draw a line like that. So that's part of the llama's body so far. That's what it will look like when you do his two legs and his head and his ears and half his neck. So now we're going to do his back, and we're gonna go down, 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 and draw his leg. Sorry guys, that's not by his other leg. So we're gonna draw that again. Draw a line, do some bumps for his stomach, draw his cotton tail, and that's what a llama looks like.